surprise.
Pero yo no quiero decir a todo.
Okay. Okay.
He was a surprise.
My last. Okay. My last question. We're going to talk about it again. You knocked out a horse.
Yes, sir. For $500. When me win the fight in Panama, my family, my mother is in pueblo. The animal is named Guarani. It's a party for me. I go. But wait, it's a long time. You good boy, beautiful man. No, you have a beautiful woman. One invitation for me on the dances. I go to the dances. The people drink, say to run, give me $500 for you. For you knock him out with the horse. He said, you crazy. Crazy. Nah, crazy. But the woman say, oh, please, to run. You go, no, you're crazy. My uncle said, come on, Durant. Okay, when he put, but no knock him out, but if knock down, it's okay. It's okay, knock down. And for $500, I be in my pocket $100 for the drinking. Whiskey, that's a long time. He go, no. I said, the woman, please, Durant. He go, no. My uncle, come on, son, come on. Okay. When I go, I mean, throw the drone. I watching the horse. You know the horses long?
Yeah.
The horse here. A big rocky, I watch the caballo. My uncle say, poncho the in this.
Yes, he told me.
But it's strong. I mean when it pop, boom, I went it down, knocked down with the horse. Oh, $500. It's perfect. But my face sweat. Well, my first sweat be this. No, sentí el dedo. No, I feel my finger. You know? Y cuando watching my mano, mi hueso afuera.
Vamos out.
Yeah, entonces agarré el hueso y lo vací así y lo hundí para adentro.
He put it out and put it back in.
Y entonces, me llevaron a la clínica Roseme.
So they took him to the clinic to stitch him up.
Pero no había anestesia.
But there was no anesthesia.
Y yo le digo a mi tía, no conseguía si ya la anestesia la tengo dentro, está todo guaro, está todo alcohol.
Don't worry about it, I already have anesthesia in me, I'm already drunk.
Yeah, that's all.
Did the horse ever call for a rematch?
Sí, el caballo me llamó.
Was he horsing around?
He called the horse, did he beat?
Yeah,
el caballo me llamó.
Hey, fast one, really quick.